welcome you to the bread of life.
I welcome you to the bread of
life. Let us look to the Holy Bible at
Namaskar, I'm Rebecca, and I welcome you to the Bread of Life. Let us look to the Holy Bible, Exodus chapter 34, verse 1 to 17. The main idea of this day is promise with God again. And he said, "Behold, I am making a covenant before all your people. I will do marvels such as have not been created in all the earth or in any nation. And all the people among whom you are shall see the work of the Lord, for it is an awesome thing I will do with you. Observe what I command you these days. Behold, I will drive out before you the Amorites, the Canaanites, the Hittites, the Perizzites, the Hivites, and the Jebusites. Take care lest you make a covenant with the inhabitants of the land to which you go, lest it become a snare in your midst." Let's understand the word of God. God made a covenant with the Israelites once again. He promised to receive the Israelite as his people. He was going to perform wondrous things for the Israelites too. However, the Israelites also had to keep their promise to God as well. They were not to make any covenants with the Canaanites or worship idols like them. If the Israelites lived according to God's commands, God would be with Israel just like he promised. May the Lord bless us with these words. Let's pray and practice. Dear God, thank you for giving us your nice words. Please help me to keep my promises which I have done with you. In Jesus' name I pray. Amen.